परेश रावल टू कंप्लीट शूट फॉर ऋषि कपूर्स लास्ट फिल्म शर्मा जी नमकीन. Veteran star Paresh Rawal has been roped in by Excel Entertainment to shoot the remaining portions of late actor Rishi Kapoor's last film Sharma Ji Namke. Kapoor died on April 30 last year at the age of 67 after a two-year-long battle with leukemia. A source close to the production told PTI that Rawal will play the same role in the movie. Paresh Rawal has agreed to shoot the remaining portions of the film. The shoot will begin soon. We are figuring out things, the source added. The film also features Juhi Chawla, who extensively worked with Kapoor in the 1990s on films such as Bol Radhe Bol, Ina Meena Dika and Darar. Debutant filmmaker Hitesh Bhatia is directing the film, which is produced by Excel Entertainment in association with casting director filmmaker Hani Trehan and Abhishek Saubey under their banner McGuffin Pictures. The film will be released in theaters on September 4, Kapoor's birthday.